And welcome back. It's time for us to continue. So, where's that treasure? Well, there's those keys, but they're quite far away. I better be careful here. And down we go. Whoa. Careful, careful. I wonder what's in here. Some treasure, but what kind of? I need a red resonating gem. Okay, so we're not going there. Too bad. Ah! Oh, what's that merchant down here? Ah! I better not jump without checking what's in there. Careful! That was close. I remember there was some merchant somewhere, but... where? That I can't remember. I'm really hating these plums. Maybe I should just take that teleporter. Oh, not that way. But on the other hand... Oh, we need to go that way. On the other hand, I can see if there's those treasures I can... I missed. And that's dealt with now. Anything more? Not really. Just... No! For a moment I thought I was going to get it. I'm going to die if I take even one more hit now, especially from those. Ooh! Well, that was close one. Woohoo! I'm really hating those plumps. Really, really hating. Come on, hit. Oh! Finally. Up! Well, I found merchant now.
Ah, hello again, my friend. I suspected you would return.
Yeah, I need some materials now. Also, I need healing. Tasty cupcakes. Four of them. And now, materials. How many I needed these? I already forgot. Let's just sell these chunks. I need 3 of these, if I remember correctly, and 2 of these. Ah! Ah, your my memory.
Your is most appreciated.
Thank you.
Just, time to check what I needed to make these. 6. I need 6 for these. And this, make it 8. And I can make that. So, just 6. Anything else I could make? Nothing. Just 6. So that should do it. Now, once we get back down, we can take that teleporter back up. Maybe I should have thought about this before I started coming down. And there's some food. I better use that one, because it doesn't help at all while fighting, but... And getting hit by just that embarrassing, to be honest. And I missed that treasure there again. Whoa! Ah. Oh. I thought I got hit and not the other way around. Well, this time I got hit. Flying through there! I love this. So, we're going down? Yeah. Flying through there! Surprisingly, airborne. Dust is really surprisingly airborne here. And down. Well, there's that giant. Okay, this is cheap way of doing it, but it works, so... And I don't want to repeat that my first time against him. Like that! I don't want to repeat that. But apparently I am repeating it. We're almost back down. And looks like we got some more scrap metal just when we bought enough of it. I didn't want to go back up. Careful, we don't want to go back up again. And we are here, finally. Take it to read that note. Don't worry, I put her in gates in a safe place. Okay, some kind of a ransom note, apparently. And quickly back up. Can I climb this now? No. So back up against these plumps. Let's get that that weapon upgrade or whatever upgrade it was crafted, and then I think that's a good point to call it.
Ah, my favorite customer. What can
yeah,
I do for you?
I want to craft some items. This flaxseed. Yeah. Too bad I can't make this one yet. Because I need that, and I have no idea where I get that.
Need anything else?
No.
Thanks, Dust.
I'm good.
Don't be long coming back.
And I'll try not to. And let's equip it. Yeah. Definitely going to like this. And time to jump down. Or yeah. This is good point to save it. And thanks for everyone for watching. My name is Terry Prism. And I'll see you next time. Bye!